striking a difficult balance. He is one of about 70 young Cuban children learning circus acts. In this dilapidated, abandoned movie theater in Havana, children as young as 9 have come to pursue their dream of joining the circus. Some have traveled for hours to come here to the Cuba Circo program. Circus is considered a lucrative opportunity here to climb up the career path and make some real money. But for many of these young trainees, these jaw-dropping acts are fun and enjoyment.
I like it. It's fun. I like doing it.
It's really great because the circus is a way to express yourself and to express your feelings through circus acts like tumbling, juggling or diablos.
Cuban circus artists working abroad could earn more than $1,000 a month, much higher than the salaries in the communist-led island. But besides helping these children in getting on the career ladder, the program also has a social purpose.
Within our social objectives, we also want to attract